So what I want you to do is to bring your seat towards the front of the chair so you're not kind of collapsing into the back like that, okay? And feet just parallel. I'm just going to guide you through this for about 5 minutes. With your hands just resting on your lap. And we're going to close our eyes. That's optional. It just helps to cut out distractions in the mind. So the first thing we're going to do is just become aware of our breathing. And I find the best way to do this is just bring your attention to the tip of your nose. And just become aware of the movement of air entering your nose and leaving your nose. So just simply observing the breath coming in and coming out. And I just want you to breathe naturally, breathe normally. You don't have to take big deep breaths or anything. So if your mind is wandering, just bring your mind back to the tip of the nose. Just breathing in and breathing out. Breathing in, breathing out. And just gradually shift your attention to the out-breath. And just becoming aware of the qualities of the out-breath. Sense of relaxing, sense of releasing, sense of letting go. And observing the breath is a very, very old practice in many other cultural traditions, things like meditation, to help still the mind. So we're just focusing on the out-breath. And while we're doing that, I want you to take your attention to your hips now. Just feel your hips sitting on the chair. And as you breathe out, I want you to imagine that any tension is just dropping away to the floor, and that the muscles here are just literally sinking into the chair. So with each out-breath, just becoming aware of the hips just sitting on the chair, just becoming more comfortable with each out-breath. Breathing in, just feel them sink into the chair. From there, we're going to move our attention up to our arms. They should be resting on your lap. So I just want you to become aware of your arms, your forearms being supported by your legs. And again, as you breathe out, just imagine any tiredness, any tension, just dropping to the floor and just feel that your arms are sinking into your lap. Resting into your lap, and as your arms are sinking, your shoulders are dropping too. So breathing out, just letting the arms go, letting any tiredness, any tension just sink to the floor. And just feel your elbows, forearms just resting in your lap, and the shoulders relaxing down. With each out breath, just letting the arms go. Maybe feeling becoming a bit heavier. With each out breath, the arms just becoming heavier. And now, we bring our attention up to our face, and in particular to our eyes. And the brow, the area around the eyes. So focusing your attention up here, and as you breathe out, just letting the eyes relax, any tension that may be around the eyes, letting that soften and just fall away to the ground. Just be aware of the eyelids becoming heavier. often this area is tight, it's tense, and we're thinking a lot, so we're worrying. So just by focusing on here can really help the mind slow down. This is what we're trying to do here, just slow down. So breathing out, letting the eyes and the brow and muscles relax. And just being aware that even if you wanted to open your eyes, it just feels comfortable just to have the eyes closed. Let your eyelids rest. A few short breath. Just relaxing the eyes. So we're going to put these three things together. So as you breathe out, becoming aware of the hips sinking into the chair, the arms and the shoulders dropping down, resting in your lap, and the eyes, the eyelids, the brow all relaxing, all softening, all releasing any kind of tiredness or tension. And just without trying too hard, just be aware of all these areas relaxing with each out breath. Breathing out, relaxing the eyes, relaxing the hips, relaxing the arms and the shoulders. Just focusing on the breathing. If your mind is wandering, just coming back to the breath, to the out breath. And you can gradually just relax your focus and just keep attention just on the breath now, the relaxing qualities of the out breath. Breathing in, breathing out. Your attention all together. So we know we're just sitting, just being aware of just sitting. And just notice how it feels now. So we just sit in the chair in your own body. To come ready, come back to the room, just still keeping your eyes closed. So in order to do this, we're going to bring our hands together now, and we're going to rub our palms together so we feel a wee bit warm. We're going to bring our hands up to our face and do a little exercise called washing the face. And we do it all the time in the morning. So literally this hands on your face, just moving up the centre of the face, round to the sides and down. Just do that a few times. You can do that lightly, firmly, however you feel. And I always like to circle around my eyes with the tips of my fingers, just nice and lightly. And then with your middle three fingers, I just want you to smooth your fingers up over your forehead, up over the top of your head, round the back of your neck. So you smooth it out through the head. And do that two or three times. And when you're ready, just open your eyes. Stretch. Come back to the room. So that's an exercise called sitting still, just sitting still.